He studied at the Seminary of Santiago and completed his studies at the Instituto Nacional. He started his political career by joining the Liberal Party and participating in the 1859 revolution. Most of his life, he dedicated himself to the cultivation of his hacienda Baracaldo in Santiago.